Dear learners, now let's understand the calculation of on-time delivery and on-time in full in Microsoft Excel. So we have already seen the concept and we have also seen the difference. So the main difference is on-time delivery is basically calculated at quantity level, whether it is delivered on-time or not. And on-time in full is basically captured at line level, whether the complete line is delivered within the due date or not. So if we come to the Microsoft Excel. So let's go to the Microsoft Excel and you can see the raw data is placed in the headings which are blue, and on right side whatever is green, this is automated calculation for the on time delivery and on time in full. So here let's assume that today it is 12th of January, and this assumption is just to understand the performance based on the due date of the order. Now there was single order from customer. The order number was OD001 and this order had 5 different order lines, and each order line had multiple items because in single line you can place only one item. So 5 order lines had 5 different items. The quantity ordered is also mentioned in column D. So for an example, first order line had quantity ordered from customer was 250 pieces. The due date that we had planned or committed to the customer was 8th of January. Now in column F, this is basically quantity delivered. So here you can see the 250 quantity is delivered and quantity delivery date is 6th of January. Now we have to calculate two things. First is whether it is delivered on time, and second is whether it is delivered in full to calculate our OTD and OTIF performance. So here whether it is delivered on time, it is basically captured based on the due dates. So the requested date from customer was 8th of January and the quantity delivery date was 6th of January. So we have delivered before the customer's due date and that's why it is considered as on time. And you can see this is automatically calculating. It is saying it is yes. Now whether it is delivered in full or not. So if the quantity ordered is delivered completely, then yes, it is delivered in full. So in column I, it will also actually capture whether it is delivered in full or not. So it will basically compare whatever was the order quantity and whatever is the delivered. So whether it is completely delivered or not. So you can take second line's example. So ordered quantity was 100 but delivered was only 90, so it is not delivered in full. So you will see it is not delivered in full, and even it is not delivered on time. So the due date was 6th January but delivery date was 8th of January, so it is not delivered in full. Now what is on time delivery? So if it is delivered on time, okay, then what happens is basically it captures the delivery performance with the formula F3 by D3, that means quantity delivered divided by quantity ordered. In second case, you can see it is not 100% because the delivery date is missed. You can see that order due date was 6th of January but quantity delivered on 8th of January, so we were delayed and that's why it is not on time delivery. Similarly, you can see the next cases. Now here you will see different case, like due date was 11th of January, we delivered on 11th of January, so it was on time but it was not, you know, complete quantity, so we only delivered 290 quantity out of 300 total ordered. So the on time delivery is 97%. Now on other side, it is on time in full. So let's take this same example. Okay, so the part number is A004. Now though it is delivered, but it is not delivered in full. So the order quantity was 300 but delivery quantity was just 290, so it is not fully delivered. That means it is completely 0%. So it is either 100% or either 0% in the calculation, and that is on time in full. Now on right side you can see these metrics. Basically total ordered quantity was 1250, so you can see this summed here, 1250. Total on-time delivered quantity was 740. Total on-time in full quantity was 450. And that means on-time delivery was 59% and on-time in full was 36%. So that's how the calculation of on-time delivery and on-time in full happens in the Microsoft Excel.